Nani ndio champa hapa? Hey! Ule uko?
Wow. What are they looking for?
Crabs.
Oh!
They're very good at finding them.
Yeah, I think it's about to find one.
Yeah.
He can hear it or something.
I think it's a smell.
I think it's a smell.
Yeah.
Oh my, wow.
They know the hole?
Yeah, and then they just go for it. Like, they're actually
fine. Oh, you have a...
Yeah, he's like, oh.
Oh, I wish he found one. Oh, there! Oh!
Did you find it? There
yeah.
We go!
Oh, he smashed it!
Oh! Oh
they don't
my.
Want to eat the whole thing, they just want to kill it?
The problem is only when you step on them. Right?
Yeah.
When you step on them, you know what we do.
Eh?
No. We take the green papaya. The unripe papaya.
Yeah.
Papaya will nyali jai. Milk ina kuja out alafu na apply pale kwa hiyo place pale umedunga
hiyo papaya iko
alafu ukilala inatoka ingesu
inatoka yenyewe
ukilala asubuhi kifanya hivi zinatoka.
You have a piece of wood for lifting. They are huge. Oh my.
So with the long spikes you cannot touch the short one. You can
why
touch. Because this one they just shoot,
don't fall. I'm not too close. It's extremely pretty. I've never seen this big one. Okay, wait, so why can't you touch the big one?
The big one, because when you just took your hand near, yeah, they like they shoot.
Oh!
It's a
so they also
like,
shoot
like
the thing out?
Porcupines, yeah.
Oh. They shoot?
Like I'm going to have carried it, it's going to
ah!
Yeah. Okay. But this one you have to stick on there. But this one you can touch, no problem. That's the sick you come.
I'm not sure I want to touch it.
The white thing, yeah? It's like a liquid. It's like they make people, you see. So normally, long time ago, we used to have a factory, yeah? Whereby they cut and they make the soles of the shoes. Yeah, that's why it's hard, but now it's closed, yeah? You can hold this one, Moses. Oh.
I scared it. Oh, I see a star.
Not poisonous, but this one really, really painful. Oh. Yeah, it's very, very good. So at night, it produces like light from the part which is shining. So that's what it has, one eye, you see there.
Really,
and this
moving.
One, it can walk very, very fast.
Yeah,
of
I
many
can see.
Legs.
It's
yeah.
Moving a lot.
So this is the mouth here.
It's very glowy.
So beautiful.
Be careful.
It's a living shell. It's a male starfish. Because with the female, they don't have the spike here in the middle.
Opens the mouth, eats fish, closes.
We call it a cowfish because it looks like a cow.
It's true.
Au mbona kuvile wanachuna vya fulema ziba.